Hier das Fliegerwaffenschüler, the German Army Aviation School based at Stella. And as you can see, between a steep and swift ascent, and when the ball will now fire is on the level, it'll be diving down in a spiraling descent. A twin engine helicopter, a pair of Allison 250 turbo shafts. Originally conceived as a civil helicopter, but it was soon adopted by the German Army, meeting a need for a liaison observation and reconnaissance type. And the Ball 105M, for those roles, came into service in 1975. Soon followed by the TAH-1 helicopter, equipped with wire-guided top missiles. The German Army took on 312 of those bearings. Now the first of the aerobatic figures, a new one. Named after the German First World War aims Max Simmelmann. Tank, 4105s. Even though they were excellent for that role, agile, fast, plenty of redundancy with the twin engine configuration, excellent for the so-called death of the earth, low-level flying across the battlefield. Some of them have been replaced by the Airbus helicopters Tiger. There's another Immelmann down on the left-hand end. Those were converted into the P-1 version you see here. They had their armaments removed. They're now used for training and communications. And after that tight turn to the display, Datum about to take a final bow. A quite brilliant demonstration by Hauptmann Thorsten Mervius from Training Center C of the Heeresfliegerwaffenschule of the German Army at Stella on the MBB Bo 105 P1.